Hyrule Glyphics coming on our TV stand. I don't know. Hey everyone, it's Sunday. We're actually good. This is the only day we're actually going to have time to do anything. But I'm excited because I get to go to City Center. It's an amazing place. I just woke up, sorry. It's weird because on this map of City Center, right there, City Center, it says it stops at Frank Sinatra Drive. Which is weird because I thought it stopped at the interstate. Oh well. But it does encompass like 60 acres. You know you got me with your pistol shot me. And I'm here helplessly in love and nothing can stop me. You can't stop me once I started. Can't return me once you bought it. I'm coming, baby, don't doubt it. So let's be your body. Okay. Well, I guess this connects to Mandalay Bay. So I guess I'm gonna go to Mandalay Bay place. They have lots of shops there too. Well, most of the stores are closed right now. So I'm just walking around, waiting for my mom too.
Right.
They have something at the House of Blues today. I don't know. So I'm walking towards a little tram place because I'm bored and I'm still in the hotel room. And so I don't know what to do. So I'm just walking now. And I'm pretty sure it's this way because last time I came through here, I went through House of Blues. So, well, the train's not working. So now I have to walk all the way back. Hey, how do I look? So some guy just asked me if I was coming back to Las Vegas, and I told him maybe. I mean, he told me next year, and then he asked me. He's like, "Am I over 21?" And he's like, and I'm like, "No." And he's like, "How old are you? 16?" And just they're like, "Get out of town!" You know. And then she's like, "Really? Are you 16?" And I thought it was kind of weird. But yeah, I don't know why do people really think I'm older? I never really knew that for a fact, you know. I forgot to mention the creepy thing about the elevators is that it moves sideways because of the way the pyramid is made. So the elevators are kind of freaky, but when you move it, it feels weird, but it's sideways. Oh my gosh, see? These elevators are moving sideways, so it feels very weird. Like, it makes you want to fall this way, then when it stops, it makes you want to fall this way. Those things you see, that this and that and that and that, those are the elevators. See, that's their artist thing. The Bellagio Gallery of the Fine Art. It's only open till April. You know it, right? Okay.
Do something, Mom. They say she slow down. Sister, I believe it. They say she needs to slow down. The baddest thing. they're still advertising for the iPod Touch.
They've been advertising that forever.
I'm serious, we saw that in June, we saw it before that.
Pretty much ever since the iPod came out.
Mm-hmm. 6 pound B3 burrito. You finish it and it's free. Isn't that cool? Chapel of the Bells.
That's not the actual sign, guys. That's downtown.
Downtown by myself.
Downtown by myself.
50 pieces of nuggets for $12, y'all.
Sun.
No, not sun. Parang nag-ano siya.
Saka nag-naging...
Naglulumiliit.
Saka nag-flatten itong ano.
Yeah. That's the monorail.
I know.
He likes to ride. Even though you're alone, Alex,
huh?
You
can
do it.
Oh, yeah, he doesn't care.
No, you can ride the monorail from Bellagio to...
Oh, dito ba ako? Maglilev?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Oh.
Oh, yeah, there's one. I remember both Bellagio.
You have to tell me where to go.
Oh, yeah, just go straight.
Go straight.
Pwede naman tayong uno, ano, at sa likod dumaan.